good. It's your boy Peanut, man. What's happening? What's going on? I'm back. I told y'all, man, I was going to be all February, all fighters, all right? So all we doing is fighting games all February, and not just your Dragon Ball FighterZ, not just your Street Fighter V. We doing everything. Everything. Last night I did Def Jam Fight for New York. Did a nice good season stretch on that one. I'll be doing some more season stretchings on that one too, yo. Later on this month. I got a lot for you though. I got a lot in store for you. A lot of joints that you've seen before, a lot of joints you used to fuck with, and some shit you ain't never seen before too. Yeah, I got you. Your boy Peanut got you. Like I said, once again, yo, tonight we rock with Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Probably, to me, the best Marvel game ever. Fuck Infinite. Fuck that Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom. Fuck all that shit. Marvel vs. Capcom 2 was the best. Simply because of the roster, yo. Simple as that, yo. But I'll show y'all what I'm talking about anyway. So let's swipe into the old social media. Because I got to share this, man. I want everybody to tune in. Check your boy Peanut out. You know, kick it. Kick it with the homie. Check me out on Instagram too. I'm a graphic designer. I get busy with the artwork. Artists for hire as well. The Peanut Twitch page will be ramped up, amped up somewhere around March. Man, I've been working on other shit. I barely take care of myself, yo. Shit situated so I can spark this blunt and get started. I ain't even sparked the blunt yet. We ain't even do blunt magic yet. My shit is cutting me off at the top. Alright, that's about right. And shout out to everybody that came through last night. Had a big stream last night. I was upwards to about 300 some people last night. Shout out to S-Ribs for the raid. If you still on when I get off, yo, I got you on that raid. Yo, I'm raiding somebody. Peanut's all about these raves this year. These raids this year. And your boy gotta share the stream on the other joint. When you are, let's go ahead and get it popping. Ooh, back when Capcom used to mean something. We did rap last night. We was playing at Def Jam Vendetta last night. We did a rap last night. Tonight I'm gonna do my anime music. One thing, I do not like the music on this game for shit. Like, that jazzy route they tried to go with, it just ain't popping. Turn that damage down, turn that time off. Should be good enough. And of course, before I get started, magic time. You know what I mean? Nothing up the old sleeve. I'm like a unicorn. Instead of a horn, I got a blunt. You know what I mean? A blunticorn. Some new shit. Tell your kids about it. Fantastic. All right, check out this fucking roster, all right? Check out these heavy hitters from the X-Men squad. Cyclops, Mero, Cable, Rogue, Storm, Sentinels, Colossus, Spiral, Juggernaut, Gambit. Y'all know I'm rolling with Gambit, right? Sabretooth. Just all the people who not present on these new Marvel games. Even on the Capcom side. Hayato, we're going to be playing his game too, Star Gladiator. We definitely going to be getting busy with that. You know, Roll, Mega Man's little sister. You know, Rock Man and Roll, Rock and Roll. And the homie Jen was one of my favorites. From Cyberbots. We'll be playing Cyberbots too. There's a fighting game that he from. And Peanut got that game. It's a PlayStation 1. I'll be playing that one too sometime this month. Alright, so definitely roll up with Gambit. Captain Commando. Definitely rolling with Cyclops. I'm gonna switch it up. I'm going with Sabretooth. We're gonna replace Wolverine with Sabretooth. Shout out to Victor Creed. Everybody forget how badass Sabretooth is. I ain't forget. Oh, big Colossus. Now, just let y'all know, Peanut ain't played this shit in forever. So it's gonna be a little getting used to. I mean, pick a card, one of me. Oh. All Pick a card, yo. Pick a card. You know what I mean? 52 pickup. Joker, Joker, Deuce. Birdie came out. Cyclops with the ugly green on. My favorite shit, yo. Behold. Behold, Optic Blast. The Gene Splice. Big Cyclops out here. Let's call the squad out. Ooh, laced him. Shoulder rush. Behold. Oh yeah, Sabretooth time. Big Creed. Sabretooth, yo. Oh, play Magneto. We'll bring Magneto out here sometime, yo. I want to fuck with all my X-Men, yo. I fuck with them X-Men hard. I think niggas forgot how raw Sabretooth was. He even got a little shorty come out. You know what I mean? Call shorty out with the pistol, with the thing. This shit right here, classic. Peanut got the classics for y'all this month. We doing all fighters this month, yo. Bringing all the old joints out. I don't forget how to play with Sabretooth for real. I got that little air grab. He got a little slash, right? There you go. All right. Come here, Birdie. They call Shorty out here to help me out. Birdie. That nigga Sabretooth had his own Harley Quinn. His own Harley Quinn. Birdie come through with the straps. Alright, man. Let Gambit put it down on him. Raging Cajun. Mr. 52 car pickup. What's going on, Nightshade? I'm surprised you're awake. What you doing up? These are peanut hours. Oh, we gotta fight Big Venom. We are Venom. I really hope they do not let Channing Tatum play Gambit. Yeah. you brought my nigga Jen out here. Damn, Venom keep running from your boy, man. Come here. Ooh, hit him with all the cards. Everybody. Bring the whole squad out. Shin called it the worst. Sabretooth coming to catch his heat. Yeah, no, Sabretooth love the ladies. Love to maul them. I'm trying hard as hell to do this move. There you go. She's scared of Victor. Oh my God. She all about the squad. Shout out to Cyclops, leader of the X-Men, you know what I mean? I know Wolverine one of the favorites, yo, but this nigga lead the team for a reason. Shit. Hit him with that behold. Call everybody out. Everybody get some. Yo, what's good, homie? What's good, Memphis? Shout out to Memphis, yo. Memphis Legends. Hitting me up on Facebook right now. What's good, homie? See me out here mashing these buttons. Mashing buttons with authority. Slammings. Ugh, a face full. Give her a face full. You know what I mean? That money shot. Oh, ain't nothing, man. Just out here playing all these old fighters this month, man. I don't know if you caught me yesterday or last night. I was playing Def Jam Fight for New York. I did like half a season on that. I'm gonna finish that up though. Oh yeah, that's what they made for. That's why they bounced back. Buttons made to be mashed. You already know. Oh, you caught the squat. Nigga, I got squad too. What's up? Come get some Gambit. Oh, he ain't running from Cyclops like he was running from Gambit. He don't respect Cyclops. Oh yeah, somebody about to get murdered. Jen had to eat that. I hate they got rid of Gambit, yo. Gambit was probably one of my favorite X-Men, yo. You know what Gambit was about. Gambit was trying to get some ass out there. Ooh, with that bloodier fist. Oh, he went to Super Saiyan mode. I forgot Gambit even had that shit. Some reason he just standing there, so I'll take advantage. Right now, I can't even knock this nigga down. Oh yeah, Gambit was real. Gambit was the most hood motherfucker on the X-Men, yo. He ain't give a fuck about nothing. I knew Gambit smoked weed, yo. Hey, Soliloquy, shout out to I always fucking name him up. Soliloquy QC, shout out to her on Twitch. What's going on? How you doing today, this morning? Late night, I don't even know what time it is. I swear on everything, I woke up today and didn't even know what time it was when I woke up. I thought it was morning for some reason. It was like 8 at night. Oh shit, girl, you stay working, getting that money. You working for a good cause though, so. You gotta work with them youngins. Tighten them up. So we got Big Zangief out here for, man. What is Zangief for? Does fuel streaming? Oh, dual streaming? I'm not sure. Dual stream, like right now I'm doing restream, multi-stream, so I'm streaming like three spots right now at one time. I don't think it do. Oh, Dying Light? That game's scary, right? Yeah, Peanut played them scary games in certain situations. Gotta be broad day with a house full of people. Nah, man, that nigga, he prints purple, yo. You know what I mean? It's Purple Rain Saber Tooth right here. Watch him call his shorty out. You know what I mean? It's Purple Rain Saber Tooth. Hey, look, go to this site called restream.io. Check that shit out, bro. It should break everything down for you. It's real simple. Like, I ain't no hacker or nothing like that. Oh, yeah, zombie games is cool. Shit, get my ass whooped. I'll probably say one of my favorite zombie game soliloquy is, Left 4 Dead. I don't know if anybody played Left 4 Dead, but that game is fucking fantastic. It's great. Nah, don't shit yourself. Yo, Zangief is really out here handling the squad right now by himself. Representing for the Street Fighter team. Nah, don't shit yourself, Soliloquy. Please don't. Okay, so this boy Gambit out here is getting toasted right now. Oh, no. Yeah, if you ever play Left 4 Dead, those zombies be after you, and they send hordes at you. All right, we got to do something about him, yo. Got to hit him with the whole deck. Oh, shit, I'm over here reading this shit. Dawson came out and started smacking me all my shit. Oh. I mean, with the yoga humpings. I don't need none of that. Real talk soliloquy, yo. When I pick the games I play, I don't even do it for viewer popularity. I just play them. I play what I play. And hopefully people like what I play. If they don't, they don't. But I really ain't about to play games, you know, just with whoever popular. Because if it was, I'll be playing Fortnite. And I will not touch that game. I do not like that game. I tried to play it. I'm not good at it. I can't build and shoot at the same time. It's just a weird concept. But yeah, I just play what I play. I'm just trying to have fun. I'm chilling. Peanut chilling. But I play some of everything. Peanut plays some of everything. There's no telling what Peanut's playing next. My ADD is too strong to play one game constantly. I need shit to jog my imagination. Yeah, I'm going Wolverine next too. Wolverine, that dude. I remember when I was young and I was first watching the cartoon, I thought X-Men was all about him. I thought his name was X-Man. No bullshit. Oh, no. Well, Wolverine went into spaz modes. Oh, shit. Of all them, I got the two people Wolverine hate the most. Nah, Fortnite is easy. Yeah, you get some good views with Fortnite. Just off the strength, yo. But if Peanut gotta do some shit that he don't wanna do to get some money, then that becomes work, and that defeats the whole purpose of me gaming. This nigga Wolverine is crazy. Get him off me. Oh my God. Oh man, Wolverine recovered fast. Ooh. He's about to kill me. Oh man. Oh no. We going out shooting. We going out shooting. I mean, at the end of the day, you want to find whatever that you like to play for real, because you gonna have to be the one to sit there and play that shit for hours. And nothing worse than being stuck there playing a game that you don't want to play for hours. Because then it's not fun anymore. And like I said, it defeats the entire purpose. Oh, we ain't giving up. Oh, we coming back. Yeah, I seen you play that Jurassic World, though. You be playing the hell out of that shit. Soliloquy, we get her build on. It's just lovely. It's fantastic. I'll be going with Lil Wolverine this time. You say you want to see some Magneto? Lord Magnus? Alright, who else we got out here, yo? I'm going to take the homie Jen out. I play GTA just because I like GTA. I've been playing GTA for years, way before I started streaming, I even thought about streaming. GTA is great. I need to get back to it and check on my nightclub and shit. The grind is fun. I ain't gonna lie, the money grind is fun. GTA is like Sims, where you can shoot people. I got a lot of love for GTA. But see, the cars in GTA, like, drive good, though. Like, I love the way, like, when I play any other game with driving in it, I always compare it to GTA because GTA, I feel like they perfected how driving in games should be. Well, non-racing games. But when you amp them up and get the suspension on them and everything, and the handling just feels real good. I still never played that game. I heard that game was good too. I'm gonna try it out one day. Ryu versus Wolverine. This is one side of the shit. I mean, one good chop, Wolverine won, right? All it was land one hit. I think I used to play a Wolverine, see if I can remember some Wolverine combos. Oh shit. Right, you ain't playing. Gotta play with Magneto, but fuck it, we'll mash these buttons. All right, thank you for coming by, Soliloquy, yo. Take it easy. Enjoy the rest of your evening or your morning, depending on where you at. Oh, man. Boy, Ryan, you was not playing. Get him out of here, please. Oh shit, I'm looking at Akuma. I got a little Mega Man in front of me. Damn. I got a robot too. You know what I mean? This is my move right here. Hop in that cockpit, lace him. punch him and Akuma they shit. Oh. All right, super mode. Almost got it. I'm gonna switch the team up a little bit. Big Cable. Psylocke. Bring a Yato out here. Man, Akuma and Sun. See how Akuma do against these motherfucking bullets. Flame them. Shout out to Josh Brolin and that dope ass role as Cable. I like that Cable that was in that Deadpool 2 movie. Sure, he won't 7 foot tall of muscle, but yeah, he still went hard as shit. Shot him in the face. Oh, he got Cable too? Oh, Psylocke. It's time to go Toyota. With the strongest lineup of Toyota trucks ever, go Tacoma right now with 1,000 cash back. The leader in versatility and built for off-road adventure. okay. I see you. Psylocke was a dope ass character, yo. Very underutilized in the X-Men universe of female badassery. Psylocke is definitely badass as shit. A psychic killer ninja, you know what I mean? You can't get no better than that. Hayato from Star Gladiator. Peanut will be playing some Star Gladiator this month. I think I played it before. I'm gonna play it again though. He coming out there with yeah, I know, trust me, I know. Especially with all that purple. See Psylocke in that movie? Oh man, she was trash in that shit. People don't even remember her ass in that shit for real. Whoopings. Yeah, that shit was weak. I hope Disney do a little bit better with their handling of the X-Men and the universe. Cause I'm gonna be real, yo, like the MCU is full of a bunch of characters I really don't even like. Well, I didn't like starting off. They made me like a lot of people I didn't like before. Like, I wasn't a Captain America fan. I never read Captain America comics. Them shit just seemed cheesy. He was cheesy like Superman was cheesy. But the movies made me like, oh shit, Civil War, Winter Soldier, ooh, them shit was nasty. I was like, alright, I fuck with Captain America a little bit more now. I never cared about Iron Man, Thor. Definitely didn't give no fucks about Thor. Care about them X-Men though. Them X-Men had problems. Well, no happy times for them. It was all problems all the time. It was never no chill time for the X-Men. Yeah, then they fucked Apocalypse. They made Apocalypse. It's like, oh, I hated that Apocalypse. Apocalypse should have been right up there with Thanos, bro. Yeah, X-Men is my favorite from Marvel. Well, before Deadpool came out, but Deadpool is technically X-Men, so you know. But yeah, I never gave a fuck about the Avengers aside from the Hulk. And I really didn't read a lot of his shit either. Nah, I didn't like Apocalypse. I didn't like how he looked or any of that shit. That Ivan Ooze shit they had going on with him. I was ready for a big, beefy destroyer Apocalypse to step through. And he was just like little frail, weak dude or something. I don't know what the fuck they had going on. Days of Future Past was alright. Look, Peanut be reaching. But is it me or did they kill Storm and Bishop at the same fucking time? I could be reaching. But that kind of hit me in the movies like, damn, they killed them at the same time. Like I said, yo, Peanut could be reaching, but should be standing out to me, yo. Should be standing out. Funny shit. And that was definitely some funny shit that stood out about that movie. They must have shot all they scenes in the same day and shit. Fight the homie Strider. The big homie Strider out here. Another Capcom legend. Man, keep running. Your ass back here. If you haven't seen Universal Studios Hollywood lately, take another look. So much has changed. That boy keep running from me. Everywhere you turn, there's something new and unexpected. The fun has never been this bold, and the adventure has never been more real. Universal Studios Hollywood, you'll be amazed at what we've become. See for yourself if you join Master Code as Kung Fu Panda Friends on the Strider ain't shit, boy. Hit me with all them robot animals. Two future sword motherfuckers going at it. Oh! She came and took that death form. I still got a whole Dawes on the beat. Damn, I still got a whole Dawes on to go through. Even though I blocked it, yo. All right, who I got on the list next? Aki Noodle, what's going on? Just in time to see your boy Peanut get his ass whooped on Facebook Live. Was good. We're gonna take out here now, yo. Let's take Sun Sun out here. Look, Sun Sun. Put Rogue out here. Oh, and BB Hood. What y'all know about BB Hood? She got them jammers in that basket. Forgot about Omega Red, yo. Another beast ass X-Men character they just wasted. You got the Monkey Queen, I guess. Female Goku. Oh, shit. Oh, Thanos ain't playing. I see it's a common theme with Thanos and that bubble shit too, yo. Let's get her out of here. Oh, she called the squad out. He stopped them. Thanos keep bonging the squad. Shit. Space stoning and shit. I hit him with the big pow. That shit still ain't work. Oh, ate that nigga. Oh shit, Mega Man came out swinging. I sacrificed Sun Sun. gonna shoot Omega Red. He saved him. Oh, just kiss that little robot. The fuck? She punched over that nigga head. Alright, cool. His face does belong on the Tazoob. Get that little fella out of here. Damn, Omega Red, boy. Shit. Hell, man. Almost counted out. Why y'all ain't say nothing? All right, man. We going with a hard squad. Thank you. Tron Bond. Oh, I took the Raging Demon. Should've hit that little girl, the Raging Demon. Oh, game volume low. I gotta turn low. I gotta turn low, yo. I'll probably turn that shit up. Golden Showers Venom. She's small as hell. Back up. They storm the combos, then they get hard. All the combos. I'm trying to do my super. She keeps stopping that shit. She hit me fast as fuck, yo. Sure, you can. Thank you for pointing that out. The desktop volume was non-existent. That shit was on mute. Alright, next time I get my ass whooped, I got Magneto. She getting eight. Oh shit. Thank you. at her. She is everywhere. I forgot about that move with the grandma. Oh, slit his throat. Alright, we're gonna go out with a bang at least. With a bang, right? In the hail of gunfire. Alright, it's Magneto time. Magneto X. Thank you, Malcolm. Where he at? Oh, we going out there with the Terror Squad. Big Juggernaut. What homie at? I'm looking for him. Slow this shit down for Peanut a little bit. And they making me fight Magneto, so you get two Magnetos for the price of one. Lucky you. What the fuck am I doing? I can't even see past that big motherfucker, yo. Let's get him out of here right quick. Big jugs. Juggernaut, bitch. Bomb. This dude crazy as shit. Oh, she had to grow to fight me. Juggernaut run through both of y'all. Juggernaut ain't no joke, boy. Look at him. That boy Juggs ain't no jokes. Bring Magneto back out here. Oh, shit. It's a war machine, too. That's Don Cheadle under there. Y'all know how Peanut feel about Don Cheadle. I got no love for the boy. Oh, shit. That nigga hit me with a bunch of missiles. Oh, yeah, it hit me hard. Oh, no. The Don Cheadle's revenge. Fuck am I doing? How you fuck I do that shit, yo? There you go. Whippin'. Sorry, Don Cheadle, gotta hit you with them whippins, yo. You and Magneto. That air combo. Omega Red, he that Russian dude, yo. Beefing with Wolverine and shit. One more whooping before I get out of here. Well, Omega Red done got his ass whooped. The evil squad got their ass whooped. Let's go fuck with Team America. Captain America, we got the Patriot. This motherfucker got two American flags on his arms. He a super patriot. All right, Nightshade, thank you for coming through. Well past your bedtime. Shout out to Nakia Nightshade, man. Y'all go check her out. Who else is real American out here? Fuck, we going with Nash. Mm-hmm. Peanut, we gonna Peanut gonna beat this shit at least once. God damn it, we gonna run through the whole joint, beat the balls and everything. Turn me to a frog. He got curses. This is my man's off of Darkstalkers. I'm gonna be playing some Darkstalkers too, yo. All month fighting games. Right now, but his mummy. Take it slow with the colonel. Both of them caught that heat. Oh shit. I forgot he had that. Magneto will not let me do it no more. shit. Shout out to Art and War, man. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. See my hair getting tossed up right now. But we gonna make it through. We gonna persevere. We're gonna at least beat this shit. And my sugar is low. Star Crunch. Once again, shout out to Art_N_War on Twitch for sliding through. Appreciate you.
Thank you.
Damn. Damn, boy. Everywhere. Oh, he gonna run. Spider-Man love cat chicks. Jump. Hulk gets his pants pulled all the way up. Four stages away from the last stage. Uphill battles. Oh shit, that was me. know you tried to stop me. What the fuck? Sir, I do not involve myself in illegal activities on my fucking stream, sir. Come on, son. What the fuck is wrong with niggas? This wouldn't be the place for that, fella, if you're watching. Because you keep texting me. Discuss that. Not to mention, I don't even know what the fucking name for it is. Shit, looking down on my fucking phone, getting beat up again. Oh, God, working me by himself pretty much. Across her face. She's looking real rough for your boy Peanut right now. Alright, man, we'll need to run out. Let's try Mero. Frank had the commando out there. Let me give Strider a shot. Straight from the sewers, the Morlock, Mero. She pull a bone out herself. Shuma Gorath. I remember this motherfucker. Oh shit, this motherfucker is... My computer always biting me and picking somebody that I pick. You're trying to take me to another dimension. God damn. I don't really know what I'm doing with her for real. Except this. chip damage. Trying to call the squad in there on them, the whole team. Got on the whole squad. We'll give it a few more shots, though. Take Cable and Gambit in them out. Ryu. Oh shit, he got armor? Kick right through it. Wow. You got some shit I didn't know he fucking had. Oh, shit. Keep making me dash. I'm trying to do my super. Damn, let's get him out of here. Shit. Cable with that blammer. He ran right under that shit. Damn. Sit still. Fuck. Cable versus Wolverine. Get him out of here. That blammer. You know what I mean? Cable showed up well equipped. So you can enjoy your refund. You're amazing. Hit Wolverine in the face with that thing a few times. Swinging it. Are you? Are you the chosen one?
Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, feel free to click on these other videos. You'll probably enjoy them too. And if you really enjoyed the video and want to help me produce more content like this, head over to my Bandcamp page and pick up an album or support me directly on Patreon. Every little bit helps, and it keeps the lights on. Rock on, peace out, see you next time.
Get him out of here. want to do guns? She want guns? She want that gunplay. My gun from the future and shit. You got hit with that old ass Mac. She don't want no gunplay. Big laser. Burn a hole right through you. Lucky I gotta set the stun. She got tired of that shit. She called the squad out on the little guns. Shot the whole squad, the whole team caught it. Oh, they came back bucking. All right. Tossins. Almost there. We all right at that last stage door. All right, Sakura, let's go. I'm doing that shit, yeah. I know what I'm doing wrong. Oh shit, he snatched me back. Cars made out of paper. Oh shit, he really hate cable for some reason. Oh, you know what cable about to do to him. Or try to do to him. Oh shit, this little bastard. That's all I can do to him. Oh, that's some bullshit here. That little bastard is small as all fuck. And he down there trying to hit me with plates and shit. Serving me food. I don't want none of that shit. Bone Claw Wolverine. Stage 7, we almost at the end. At the 5, it was an uphill battle. Ruby Heart, Spider-Man, and Morgan. Wolverine swinging at everybody. you hate spiders. Not sure that's a little known fact anymore. Must face your fears. Not only must you fight a spider, but you must fight a Spider-Man. None of Wolverine fights are realistic, because they should be already dead. Yeah, Tornado Claw. I fucking forget about Tornado Claw. Lasers, he'll be all right. Damn, she ain't playing though. Try and get Jen life up. Sorry. Okay. Try to go Ultra Instinct. Hit that cockpit. Here we go, last stage. Final balls. See what the score I'm gonna do. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Oh shit. In this corner, yo. Who the fuck out that corner? Are you? gotta fight the third version. Super Gen mode. I can't even get close to him. There you go. I ain't even see him. Straps, cable, clopster bot. Ryu gotta be out there. Just gonna beam him. Might do it with the team with the beams.
I can't understand.
at him. My techno-organic virus is running amok. Says Cable. This is what you can tell, shit was lazy. Shit was always lazy, like, they put all this shit into the game, and then, like, the endings be looking like this. Well, thank y'all for coming through. It was a tough one. Took a while. But your boy Peanut ran through this Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Got to see some old characters I used to know and love. Sun-Suns and Merrills and all of that. It was a fun trip. It was a struggle. My man Cable will always come through though with that blammer. So catch me later today. Today, right? This morning? Today? Catch me later today. I got some more for you. All fighting games, all month. So I'm not doing it. Holla at your boy, I'll be back. I'll be back, yo. Later on, though. It's breakfast time.